Hey guys, Shocking Games here. I'm back. This time, playing Grip. This game came out a couple years ago in early access on Steam. What I heard is like $20. So, you know, basically what it is. It's like one of those really old arcade games, arcade racing games that you'd see like 2000 era, based off of, you know, it's based off the description. Got it. Know that. Not that good. Where the fuck? Graphics are pretty good, I'll admit it. Whoa, okay. Hey there. Okay, I jumped. Cool beans. Oh no. I've already been doing that. That could be arranged. Hey now! I'll admit it. It's different, but I like it. Well, now I'm in second place. I have no idea what's going on, but okay. What the fuck? I don't understand. I don't understand what that was for, but okay. Come here. That quite clearly didn't go as planned. Hey, you! Yeah, you! On the roof. Why don't you get down? Yeah. Oh no! Why would you do this to me? I like how this game feels. Just... Well, that didn't work at all. Oh, and it's just a shotgun. I'm fine with that. Goodbye. Oh, fuck. Well, I hit him, so that's it. Oh, shit. Okay. What matters is that I hit him. I don't understand, but okay. Wait a minute. Give me a second. I'm gonna be back. Okay, I figured it out. Nice. Well, that didn't go as planned. Okay, that's the boost button. Found it! Tube! Oh, hey. Just me. It honestly is probably just me. Oh, hey. How you doing? I don't know what's going on. Oh, I'm in fourth place, so I can use the damn thing now. Okay! Tube! No, why? What is happening? I'm not sure exactly how to drift, but I'll figure it out. I don't know what's going on! Oh, okay. That's cool, buddy. That's cool. That's cool! I'm okay with that. I'm not okay with that. At all. Hey. Oh, fuck. That quite clearly didn't go as planned. Oh, hey. How you doing? Whoa! Hey, buddy! Oh. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Yeah, that didn't work out at all. Yeah, I did. Okay. Well, I can officially say that, not that good. This is different. Very different. But I like it. This is really fun. You might not believe me, but I'm loving it. It's like McDonald's. I'm sorry. I don't know. I'll admit it. It's different from what I expected. When I first heard about this game, I saw quite a few different things about it. But, it really done quite a bit. Ow, no, don't do that. Jeez. Alright, guys, how you doing? Good? Cool beans. I'll take it! I'll accept that. I'm fine with that. That fucking worked out a lot better than I thought it would. Oh, hey. What's up? Don't do it. Hey! What is happening? I don't understand what that... what that's for! Hey, look! I don't know where I'm doing. Hey, come back here! Ah! Why? I was doing so well! What happened to me? Cool. Just cool. Yeah, thanks. Get out of my way! I like the feel of this game now. I think I'm starting to get the hang of it. I don't play very many arcadey games like this. Whoa. It's got the right feel to it. But it's not something I'm used to. Cool. I hit a rock. But it didn't do anything. Ah, well, fuck! I went faster than my missile. That clearly worked out for me. Where am I? What's happening? No! Why? At least I'm still facing forward. I'll take that. What did I hit? I don't know where I went wrong. Whoop. Oops. Ow, no! I just got speared in the ass. I don't appreciate that. Oh, why? Why? No! Why does it do this? Don't understand. Why is this happening? What is going on? Fuck me. Well, at least I'm not in last place. Get over there! Ah, oh, fuck. Get out the way! No! Cocksucker! Well. Now that I've gotten into it, I'm actually having fun with this. There's not much in the game yet. Like I said, it's in early access, so there's not a lot. But there is something, right? Oh, hey, there's... Well.
Sure.
You know, there isn't a lot in this game. Like I said, it's early access. But they've done a lot of graphical improvements from the last time I actually looked at it. Not that I played it before, but I have looked at it. Like, I've seen gameplay and trailers and stuff like that. That clearly didn't work. Oh, why? Every time. Hey, Barrel, how you doing? Well, it went up and over. Get out of here, nobody loves you. Oh, hey, rocks. Well, that didn't work. Foiled. Why does it do this? Don't understand. How am I supposed to control myself in the air? They didn't cover that in the tutorial. Here I come. Woo! Hey there. How y'all doing? Good? Cool. Get out of my way. Well, that didn't work. No, please. Oh! Oh! Eat Spears, cock muffin. Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, why? Why? I'm backwards again. Oh! Damn it, man! I was doing so well! Please, no. Hey, look! I'm in the air again! Not that I want to be. No, please! Oh! What's going on? Hey! Okay, that didn't do as much as I thought it would. Why'd I slow down? Oh, hey. Oh, why? No! Fuck, why? 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 No! What? What's going on? I don't understand. I was doing so good. Okay. I took no damage in that. Wait a minute. I can jump! I forgot about that. You're in my way, buddy. Okay, I figured out how to fucking control myself in the air. I just can't be fucking on the accelerator. That's it. I think I got it down. Kind of. Maybe. Oh, why is there a wall there? Why would you do this to me? Why would you do this to me? Oh, fuck. Oh, jeez. Why is this happening? Yeah, I'm just gonna say, it's a lot harder than the game I thought it was. Apparently, this track was supposed to be easy. It's not very easy at all. Well, that didn't work. Oh, well, I hit a wall. Not how that was supposed to go. But, you know. And I got these. I can see. I can see now. It's all good. Hey, where'd he go? Don't touch me! Whee! Okay. I don't know what I expected. Don't do it. Oh, fuck me. Why is it me? Why is it me? Oh my God! What is my car doing? What the fuck? Hey, that was the first time I did that fucking jump without fucking dying. Why me? I'll use the shield. Why not? Sure, why not? I'll take that. No! I thought I could hit it! Oh, fuck. I thought I could nail that, and I fucked it up. Like everything else I do. Oh, come on! Come on! This time I got last place. I feel like the more I play this game, the worse I get. I'm just saying. Well, this time... At this point, I think it's best to say I think I should stop. Because I'm just getting worse. So, this has been Shocking Games playing Grip. Check it out on Steam. It's $20. It's pretty good $20 right here. It's early access, so there's going to be updates. So, I will see you guys later. Deuces. We'll be right back.